Another great day of ice hockey has concluded here at the 2013 World Police and Fire Games at the Odyssey Arena. Four great games, but we couldn't quite find a top five or a top ten of anything. So here's just everything we liked from today's games. Oh, that's just taken off the stick of Evenen. And here come Windsor at speed. Raymond shot. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Here's Copper. Daniels. Crowded out by two, but he's still got the puck. And he's still got it as Charlie Daniels. This is superb. Can he score? Oh, he can! Oh, wow. It's a one-man show from Charlie Daniels. Kartalnov. Moving it all the way through. Oh, that's a really nicely worked goal. Finished by Zabrowski. Oh, they've scored again. Galkin. That's a ripper. It's great entertainment for the fans who've come out. Little bit of room. Bissonnette. Oh, that's the most obvious penalty you've seen in a long time on John McGann. And I think the signal is penalty shot. Here we go, the most exciting play in hockey. Coming up for you right now. And it will indeed be Alain Bissonnette who will take it. It's Bissonnette against Kevin Ryan. Olé! How cool is that? And how good is...